wonder when I'll be as tall as my big sister.
Clouds high, the birds call. As one with wind and cloud.
Blaze of delight!
Wings of darkness, come, sever!
Time. No time to lose. No time to lose. Brace yourself. This is gonna hurt. Who wants some of this? Bam! Catch me!
Saint is upon you! Let me scry!
Oh, coming through!
Eat this!
Time for retribution! Kiss.
Oh.
Embrace the ice!
You can run, but you can't hide!
Traveler, right on cue.
Hey, Katheryne! Got any new commissions for us today? Also, how come you look so happy to see us? What have you done?
I went to the shrine to draw a fortune slip earlier. The shrine maiden told me that it is the season for an unexpected reunion.
Katheryne? Drawing fortune slips at the shrine? Is it just Paimon, or is that the most unusual thing ever? Wait, no, that's not the unusual part! We're in Liyue! You went to Inazuma and back in a single day?
Even I have a private life, you know.
Okay, so when you say unexpected reunion, you mean running into us, right?
Who can say? But the anticipation of knowing that an unexpected reunion is due is making me happy to see everyone I cross paths with today.
Fair enough. Even though we see each other pretty much every day, whatever makes you happy. Wait, are you saying? Oh, Paimon gets it. Well, let's just hope the shrine maiden was right. Fingers crossed we find her.
I'm sorry. Did I say something I shouldn't have? You both seem a little down.
Oh, it's nothing. Anyway, back to business. Do you have a new commission you want to give to us?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I do. This one is from a miner. It seems to be related to investigating the chasm.
Really? Does this mean the chasm's not sealed off anymore?
I will leave the requester to fill you in on all the relevant details. His name is Yuehui, and he should be at the chasm right now.
All right then. Thanks, Katheryne! We'll head there right away!
Very well. Ad Astra Abyssosk. This time you are truly bound for the Abyss. Good luck to you both.
Not fair! Ministry of Civil Affairs today.
Ah, great. Good to meet you. Yes, I was the one who posted that commission. Wait a second. You look kind of familiar. Are you a famous adventurer or something? Alright then. I'll start by introducing myself. I'm Yuehui, a miner, and I received a mining permit for the Chasm just recently. I have a handful of other guys in my crew.
Seriously? They actually give permits out for the Chasm?
Yes, the folks over at Yujing Terrace finally came to their senses and are now allowing a limited amount of ore mining near the surface. We were among the first to gain approval, but some things have happened recently that put all the miners on edge.
Really? What happened? We haven't heard anything.
So, it's hard to say exactly how big of an issue it is. Could be something, could be nothing. The main thing is that it's just very strange. While one of the miners was on a break, he suddenly noticed a few hilly trolls walking his way. They seemed like they were in a daze or something. They walked right by him without giving him a single glance. They just made a beeline for the depths of the Chasm. After that, the miner started observing his surroundings more closely and noticed the same thing happening time and time again.
Are the hilly trolls just curious? Maybe they just want to take a peek inside.
Not likely. The strange part is that in all the time this miner's been watching the hilly trolls, he's never seen any of them come back out. It seems to be a one-way trip. Once the hilly trolls go in, they never emerge again. And it seems to be happening more and more frequently as of late. What are these hilly trolls up to? What happens to them after they go inside? Is there a disaster brewing? These are the kinds of thoughts going through the guys' heads now. Everyone's driving themselves crazy worrying about it.
Paimon's not surprised. Paimon feels spooked just hearing about it.
Exactly. The deepest fear is the fear of the unknown, you know? So we have to get to the bottom of it before everyone can put their minds at rest.
Do we really want to take this commission? Thanks, Mr. Miner, sir. We need to consider it first. Hey! You can at least pretend to consider Paimon's opinion first! Oh, so that's where you're coming from. Well, okay then. Maybe we will find some clues about your twin. You'll really regret it if you don't go, huh?
So, what's your verdict? Will you take the commission? No pressure, but I gotta say, I'm not loving the prospect of my mining permit going to waste.
Yep, we'll take it. We're kinda curious ourselves now, too.
Oh, great. You're doing me an enormous service here. Now, let me give you the rough location that the hilly trolls keep heading to.
Of material desires. by ridding oneself of... clutter, can one see the true world? fate is called as such, for it cannot be changed.
By destiny! Thank you. Scry the sky.
Huh.
Has brought me hither.
Yeah!
Trinkets lie veiled within this desolate plain.
Main Fräulein.
Monstat be bombed, Klee be doomed. Those are the survival.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.